about rape cases.
Now we are here to discuss about the safety in India, women's safety in India, I will say. Like what happened recently, not a single case, even always happen lots of things with women's. Don't you think is behind it the man's mentality of these cases? So what do you want to say on the man's mentality on it?
Yeah, I totally agree with you. There is a full, totally game of the mentality. We should change our mentality of our men's voice, because it's very necessary, because this kind of things are happening in our India day by day. A number of cases are unnoticed, and just because of this, number of girls, women are suffering from their family because they are not getting freedom to go outside just because of it. So we should start some kind of campaigns and some awareness tableaus for awareing the men.
How you all awareing those men's who are not in their state of mind? Because I always listen, the men have a thing that women dress up like this, they invite the men according to their clothes. But I think if you don't like the clothes, or if you don't like what she wearing, then move your eyes on it. Don't comment on it.
Yeah, it's a responsibility of man. If some girl and woman is wearing such kind of dress, short dresses and long dresses, so it's our responsibility. We should not look at her, and if we are looking at her, so we should look in a genuine way. We should not pass any bad comment on any lady, any girl. So it's our responsibility.
I want to ask you then, how we can change the men's mentality and even boys, like.
First, just to see about both the perspective. Yeah. First, where it has started? It started from the beginning, like home. First, parents should teach also their child, and they should make their mind very decent, very mental, like very good, because the mentality of the people are going very bad now times, because they have not many
environment.
They have not now that much very good environment. You can see the college and the schools also. Children are going together for anywhere, but they are not understanding their work and their parents. They know only their present, they don't take care about their future. So first, parents should teach their children to do successful work and whatever you want. It could be wrong, but whatever you are doing, just think.